Relieve migraine headaches the natural way. Natural treatment methods for migraine headaches are usually harmless and cheaper than traditional pain medications. Sure, it is possible to have negative reactions to natural treatments, but the chances are much less than with medications. Different things work for different people. No two people are alike, and a headache treatment method that works for one person may not work for another. However, on the contrary, just because one method does not work for someone else does not mean it will not relieve your migraine headaches. There are many alternatives to taking medications when it comes to migraine headache relief. One may be just what you need. Chiropractic adjustments are surely the most popular form of natural headache relief. Patients with migraine headaches have been visiting chiropractors for decades, and with very good success. As many as 80% or more of headache patients find relief with chiropractic care. Spinal problems do cause headaches, and chiropractors do an outstanding job of correcting spinal problems. Biofeedback is a training program designed to help a person develop the ability to control their autonomic, involuntary, nervous system. After learning the technique, it is then possible for a person to control their heart rate, blood pressure, skin temperature, and of course, the relaxation of their muscles. Muscle tension can cause headaches, and by relaxing muscles, especially in the neck, it is possible to relieve migraine headaches. Once the technique is learned, there is no longer any need for the biofeedback equipment. The patient with migraine headaches can now produce the desired effect anytime they wish. Sometimes too much salt can cause headaches. And by simply lessening the salt intake, headaches can sometimes be prevented. Some migraine headaches are caused by food sensitivities. Certain foods can cause migraines, and eliminating these foods can prevent migraine pain. Some common foods that can trigger migraine headaches are cheese, alcohol, monosodium glutamate, a food additive, nuts, beans, caffeine, chocolate, onions, and others. A very common cause of many tension headaches and migraine headaches is just plain old stress. People that get tense experience headaches from the increased tension. Relieving tension can often relieve migraine headaches. Tension can be relieved in many ways, such as by taking a warm bath or shower, lying down in a quiet dark room to rest, putting something cold on the back of the neck at the base of the skull, or having someone massage your neck muscles and possibly your temporal region to help relieve your tension and muscle spasms. There are many other natural treatments available to migraine headache patients, including the Soothe Acessor Migraine Headaches Cushion. This pillow was designed by a chiropractor to help correct neck problems that can cause headaches. All of the above treatment methods for migraine headaches are considered safe. However, it is always a good idea to talk with your doctor before attempting to treat yourself for a health problem.